We as a Commonwealth need to pause sales in order for our medical experts to collect more information about what is driving these life-threatening vaping-related illnesses. We also need to better understand the inherent dangers of vaping both nicotine and marijuana.